In order to do a regular end cap, you want to make sure you sand the inside real good. Sand the end cap real good, part that's going to have the gutter glue on it. To temporarily hold it in place, use the 2P10. Just hold it until it sets up. Clean off the dust and the spray residue, acetone on the rag. Sure you got a good bead. Make sure you do these top edges too. See the crack? That's it for an end cap.